Well, if Milwaukee wins, there's no more battle for the home field advantage anyway, as Lilly gets a base hit to drive in Carroll, and the Dodgers lead 4-0. For Lilly, his fourth run batted in, and that would be his fifth hit. So 4 runs on 6 hits for the Dodgers.